everyone, it's Alexa from Half Baked. Today we are here at Dermstore Studios and I will be showing you guys three different ways of how a pop of color in your makeup routine can transform an outfit. So the first look I have is a pop of color on your lips. I have Lipstick Queen's Jungle Queen and it is a beautiful coral color. It is perfect for all skin tones. It's great for the summertime and I just love it because it ties in the whole outfit in such a simple and polished way. So as you guys can see, I put a sheer layer on and it's perfect if you're going out real quick or running some errands. Now I'm gonna build up the color so you guys could see how coral it could get. I just did a few more swipes and look how bright it got. It's perfect for any skin tone. It has vitamin E in it, so it's really nourishing. It won't dry out your lips, which again is perfect for summertime. So I would probably wear this out with my girlfriends if we're going to a bar, grab a drink, going out to a brunch. You could also wear this at night too. It's a fun, cute, flirty makeup look. So now I applied the Tarte CC Eye Primer and this is really gonna help the eyeshadow stay and it's gonna make the colors pop. Now I'm going in with this metallic purple shade right here. This is the Bare Minerals Eyeshadow Palette in the Ready Eyeshadow 4.0 in Dream Sequence. And you could actually just leave your look here for a smoky daytime look, or you could go in with this darker purple shade for a smokier nighttime look. So there you have it. I hope you guys enjoyed my three different ways of how you can incorporate a pop of color into your summertime looks.